Riding Lancaster Avenue location. We have here is a 2013 Hyundai Sonata with a gasoline direct injection motor, or GDI, what they're called. Basically, these motors are developing carbon problems that form on the top of the intake and exhaust valves. This happens because the way that the motors are designed now, fuel does not hit the top of the valves, which causes carbon to build up because it does not get cleaned regularly, like in regular port injection fuel systems.
And here on the top of those intake valves inside of that gasoline direct injection motor, you can see that the heavy carbon buildup on those two intake valves is what we're trying to prevent by using our intake induction cleaning service.
What you can imagine happening with those carbon builds up on those intake valves is they eventually become dislodged, hit the valve, and do damage to the engine, which is what we have here. This is actually a gasoline direct injection out of a Hyundai Sonata that we had to replace around 70,000 miles because of this problem. But to prevent catastrophic engine failure to your gasoline direct injection style motor, you really take advantage of our upper intake induction cleaning service. About every 15,000 miles, what we recommend. Some other manufacturers that have gasoline direct injection, Chrysler, Jeep, Ford, some GM products, Kia and Mazda, list a few. There's many more out there. It's not just gasoline direct injection motors that it can help too. Some of your regular style motors, it can help as well. We actually had a Chrysler Hemi in here, a 5.7 Hemi, that had a misfire, was showing some misfire codes, and this ended up actually taking care of the problem. Got the guy some better fuel economy as well. If you're interested in this service, just give us a call at Lee Myles at our Lancaster Avenue location here in Reading, Pennsylvania, 610-775-3820. Thanks.